high on an East Kentucky hillside, lived Albert Smith all of his life. Didn't have a lot that he was proud of, his family, truck and guns, and his hunting knife. Albert would always tell his family, if anything should happen to me, put my body in my 57 Ford and bury me down by that walnut tree. Bury me deep in my pickup truck, dig a big old hole in my backyard. Please honor my request up on my dying day. Bury me in my pickup truck so I can drive away. One great foggy day in late December, Al was on the wrong side of a gun. His wife and kids had sorrow on their face, but plans for the funeral had begun. They'll bury him deep in his pickup truck. They'll dig a big old hole in his backyard. They'll honor his request upon his dying day. They'll bury him in his pickup truck so he can drive away. The inloader dug this gigantic hole, his casket in the bed of his old truck. They lowered him down, smiles and tears filled their eyes. He'll be driving through them pearly gates tonight. They buried him deep in his pickup truck. They dug a big old hole in his backyard. They honored his request upon his dying day. They buried him in his pickup truck so he can drive away. Oh, bury me in my pickup truck under the old walnut tree, for you will know where I am driving, and perhaps you'll beep at me.